Okay, first of all, Abhida, I think your kitchen is spectacularly interesting. Do you cook like this regularly?
Yes, we have the wood kitchen always.
Yeah?
And when I make biryani, I have to make it on the firewood. Yeah.
So it's a nice big pot of biryani that is going to be cooking now.
Yeah, we'll be full of this biryani.
Okay, chalo. Let's
start. Shall start?
Yeah.
Okay. There's a little flavor, oil and ghee there.
Okay.
We have fried some onions in that oil.
Okay, so you started by frying onion.
And we have freshly cut onions.
Okay.
And we color the onions according to the meat. The color is going to be generated from the fried onions.
Okay, superb. You know how the biryani is meant to be the Malwari biryani?
See, if you eat a biryani, you can go out for work. You're not going to sleep over there.
Ah, like that. Well said, I must say.
I have to use country wood.
Country wood, okay.
Yeah, this is jackfruit trika wood.
From the jackfruit?
Jackfruit tree.
Alright.
Hey, my...
Salus adds to the whole...
Yeah. And I love the biryani to be cooked and then taken to the table. Everybody is sitting, open it out, feel the smell and then have the biryani.
So is that how you're going to do it today? Great. I'm looking forward to this already. Although we just fried the onions and nothing is yet. And halfway there, I'm awaiting the end product. Okay, now goes the ghosh.
My granny always says, add salt only after it comes to color.
But you're saying the meat should be seen.
Yeah, maybe they knew the technique.
The grandmother told you everything.
Yes, yes. But so now we come to know they really said something.
Yeah.
And another thing what I love to use in my cooking is rock salt.
Rock salt.
Yeah. Very natural, yes. I think the mutton looks nice and juicy.
Yeah, it looks nice.
Yeah,
white.
It has not gone dry.
No.
Now the next step is we will add some green chilies.
Okay.
A little spicy.
Okay. Can I pass you?
Pass me the garlic.
This is the garlic, okay.
Maybe I don't have to use a spoon or anything. It's my hands that work.
So the taste, the flavors in there.
Yes.
Flavors in there.
Yes. Now I want it to leave for some time so that the green smell goes.
Okay. So you will keep it covered or you will open?
Open.
Open. Yes. Yeah.
Let it escape. The tomatoes.
Okay. I noticed you haven't put too much of tomato, just a little bit of tomato.
I love more curd than tomato.
More curd than tomato, yeah. Sorry.
Yes, yes. I just use the curd.
Sure.
Water to get it cooked will start coming.
Will come out of the meat
mutton,
itself,
unless the curd.
What is very interesting is that Abhida fries the onions to get a color from the fried onions, depending on what meat she uses. So if she was using a fish or a chicken, she'd fry the onions darker, but the meats are colorless. Whereas mutton, being a little darker than say a chicken or a fish, you fry this a little lighter.
Lighter. Keeps the decoration.
For the tom garnish, okay, suppose.
Yes. And this is the coriander.
Okay.
And now it's set. We wait till them get cooked.
So now this mutton has to cook. This mutton has to cook softly, nearly 100%. So about an hour is what we are saying. We need to check the water constantly so it doesn't go too dry.
Yes.
If it does dry, then you put a little bit of hot water in it. But at the moment, this looks like it's doing
it will get
very
it
well.
Will.
Yeah? So 1 hour. So the rice is ready. Yeah. The mutton is nearly ready. We're just waiting for it to dry out a little. Otherwise, the rice will get soggy.
Now I added a lot of coriander leaves to it.
Lots of coriander.
And some more lemon juice.
Lemon juice.
You know, the juice of lemon should be a little higher. Salt?
It is, no, salt is perfect. It's a little salty, but I think with the rice, it will balance it out.
It has to, no, it will go off after some time when we take it.
And it's it nice and sour.
It's sour, yes. I need it sour. Hmm. So that once we add the rice, then the sour is connected with the rice. Add a little bit. And now, lovely.
Rice.
The rice.
Finally.
Finally, the rice.
Saffron and milk.
Saffron and milk. Some fried onions.
Fried onions. And this is your dry fruits all fried. Kaju.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Okay. Now that's ready. I can't keep it more higher.
Take it off. Take it off.
Take it off.
It's all ready. Take it off.